We are going to go through some dishes that feature some of the Atlantic Sea Farms seaweed.
Exactly. Yeah, we've been introduced to this about a year and a half ago, and it's been a great story for us. And so this is one of the dishes that we do with their kelp.
This is the salmon that's wrapped in those whole leaves of sugar kelp that we saw Keith pulling out of Wheeler Bay. And this is an exclusive product for you guys, right?
This is. These come to us like this, these whole kelp. We cut them into strips and we wrap them like this around the fish. We serve this with a lemongrass broth. We pair it with some shrimp and some mushrooms and bok choy. We have some rice noodles with it. And a little bit of hot Thai chili peppers.
Nice. What a beautiful dish. In the ocean yesterday, and now it's on the plate here at Legal Seafoods today.
Yes.
Love that.
Beautiful. This is one of our more popular dishes, actually. It's a vegan dish, vegetarian dish, and we're seeing more and more people be interested in this. And so we thought it was a nice addition to offer some seaweed salad with it as well. So here we have just brown rice, and it's cooked with leeks and garlic.
Oh, nice.
And then we add those shiitakes and the spinach that we heated up and fermented seaweed salad.
Being able to keep the seaweed salad, it still keeps the sea in this vegan dish. It's a vegetable, but it still is absolutely coming from the sea. It is seafood.
It's a great point, and that's exactly what inspired us to do this, was it still connects with the ocean. We have a little bit of kimchi, and we'll finish this off with some tofu. This tofu is from Maine as well. It's a local family that makes the tofu for us.
Oh, that's great.
And we'll top that off with some sesame. Our sesame chili vinaigrette, and then we'll serve this with some gochujang. Gochujang is just a Korean chili mixed with different types of soy and other items, and so you mix that all together and you'll just get a great flavor and a great dish.
That's awesome. Just a wonderful kind of example of the versatility of
exactly.
The sea vegetable.
It shows the different applications. When people hear it, they go, oh, seaweed, what am I going to do with that? That's the thing that sticks to my leg when I'm in the ocean, right? And we're trying to help to show that it can be part of a nutritious meal, give you different dimensions of flavor and texture.
Fantastic. Thank you so much.
My pleasure. Thanks for having me.
Absolutely.